I still don't understand. How much trouble is a simple phone call?
Adam, I went through all of this last night when I came home. I did leave you a note.
Yes, you left me a note. Visiting a sick friend. No name, no address, just Billings. I didn't know how to reach her when he was back. Nothing.
Honey, I'm sorry. It all happened very suddenly. I should have called.
Nice. I thought maybe you were so upset at my pushing to start a family that you were leaving me. I guess I got a little crazy.
Adam, I would never leave you. I love you too much.
Driving at you to have a baby. I almost forgot what matters. You and me.
You really mean that?
Of course I do. You're the best thing that ever happened to me.
I really want to believe that. But do you honestly think you can be happy with a woman who can't have a baby?
I am happy with you. And we'll talk to other doctors. We'll fight this together. There has to be a way.
Adam, would you hold me?